So along with moringa and another superfood called sweet potato. So the whole combination of the drumstick and the sweet potato is one of my creative recipes. So what we are going to do, on one side, I'm going to be starting to cook my base for the soup along with the sweet potato. And on the other side, I'm going to boil these. After that, I'm going to take all the pulp out and add it into my soup. Let's start cooking. Let's cut these into small pieces. I've got some water here, into which I'm going to be adding just a little bit of salt, a little bit of red chili powder, some turmeric, ek ilaichi, and then let's add our drumsticks inside here. Let them be, they'll take a while to cook. Now in the meanwhile, let's start making our soup. Now for the soup, I have some onions here. So nice, 3 onions, 1 sweet potato. We're going to start off with a little tempering or tadka. As we say, all good things start and end with a tadka. So, thodi si sauf, ilaichi, long or dalchini. Yeah, what a combo. Once these spices start crackling, we're going to start cooking. Some garlic, some green chilies inside, some gingers. Iske baad hum dalenge pyaz aur sweet potato. Now let's add some carrots inside to add a little more color, a little more nutrition. Some nice tomatoes. Thodi si haldi, red chili powder, some dhania. Let's add a little bit of salt into this. Some curry leaves in the soup. So top it up with a little bit of water. I'm going to let these cook very beautifully because we want all these veggies to become nice and soft until I can blend the soup. It's time to check our super drumsticks out. Beautiful. Jo pani jis mein aap ki drumsticks paka rahe ho, you have to use that water because that water is full of flavor. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take these out and then you have to wait for them to cool slightly. Job done. Next, this is the power water, I would call it. Ah, fantastic. Now, nutrition on one side and this is double nutrition which is going into the soup. Wow, excellent. I'm going to add the pulp of the drumstick inside here. There is a little bit of work in the soup, but trust me, it's worth it. So the drumstick puree into the soup, give this a nice stir, and next into my blender. Ah, delicious. All the spices and the curry leaves, don't get rid of any of them because they're going to add a lot of flavor to the soup. So now for our final blending and finishing of the soup. So our soup is nicely blended, it's nice and smooth. Abhi, a little bit of coconut milk in the soup, lovely. It's going to take it to totally to another level. Let's just give it a little mix and pour it out. It's time to give it a little taste. Mind-blowing. Thoda sa dhaniya chop kar lete hain. So soup done, nice and hot. Experiment, live life eating good food. Oh wow, look at that, sensational. Baj gayi hai thodi si garnish. So my drumstick and sweet potato soup is ready. Thank you.